spaghetti is already there. I already put it. So the next one. Put the bell pepper. Guys, it's hard to cook without assistant. So I already put the bell pepper. Our bell pepper here is tastes really good. Even we don't cook it, we can eat it raw. So I don't need to overcook my bell pepper so that it will stay fresh. So you need to put some fish sauce, a little bit. Onion lick. A little bit of pepper. Parmesan. Sorry guys, it's hard if no one's holding the video, the camera, I mean. This is the finished product. Chicken spaghetti, Mira's version. Thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell, and please like. Thank you for watching. Bye guys.